first song I ever recorded. And I didn't own it, publish it. Oh, my God.